Today we will learn with alarm decks. This activity will help you to understand how animals think. You may ask, what are they thinking about? Well, animals must think about what to eat, right? This is my friend, Sydney. Sydney and I know that animals are looking for the good or nutritious food to eat and trying to stay away from the bad, poisonous, or venomous food. But how do they know what food is good and what food is bad? Good question, Sydney. Animals know what food is good and what food is bad based on colors. Scientists call these special colors warning colors. Warning colors are yellow, red, and orange. When animals see food in nature that are yellow, red, or orange, they know to be careful. These food or prey could be unhealthy and make them sick or even kill them. In this activity, you will learn how important it is to pay attention to warning colors or alarms. Your teacher will give you an alarm deck and you will get into groups of four. One person will be the car dealer and the other three will be the birds. Sydney and I are the birds. The car dealer will put one card down on the table and the first bird to slap that card gets to keep the food. But if no bird slaps that card, the car dealer will put that card in a not eaten pile until the end of the game. When all of the cards have been slapped or put to the side, each bird will look over their food. Your teacher will tell you if the food you have chosen is good or bad. For each good or nutritious food you have in your pile, you will get a point. But for each bad, poisonous, or venomous food you have in your pile, you will lose a point. But if your group has a lot of bad or poisonous or venomous cards in your not eaten pile, at the end of the game, this means you have been smart predators. I hope you enjoy learning how important it is to pay attention to warning colors or alarms while you play with alarm decks.